out his knees, over toes, working hockey. When watching the best skaters, you will see they are using both knees over toes and knees behind toes. When you get your knees over your toes in hockey, you see that I move forward with no extra effort, making this a mechanical advantage for acceleration and speed. You copy this position with your knee by primarily working on the ATG split squat. And when you master the weight standards on this exercise, you will fly on the ice.